comes Becky. And Dwight. Okay, team, why don't we line up at the end? I want to let everybody know that we're going to do our drill team routine twice today. Just in case we make a slight error in the first go around, we'll do it one more time for you. And I don't want everybody leaving after the first performance. It only takes a few minutes, but if you stick around after the second performance, we want everybody to come down in the ring and meet a llama and march with a llama. Okay? Especially the young ones, because these are truly the finest llamas in the state of Maine, and you need to get to know them. I'd also like to say that today's performance, I'm going to dedicate to a good friend of mine who died last year, Jack Moore. And none of you know him, but I knew him well, and many llama drill team members knew him. He and his wife were the founders of all the drill teams in the country, if not the world. He died last year, so we're going to put on an extra special performance for him. Is the team ready? Is the music ready? In that case, whoa, we got a problem. Are we still waiting for one person? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I count 16. Count off from the left. No, number. Somebody is in the wrong place. Is that possible? And are you sure?
I'm Susie.
Okay.
And Judy is here.
Sometimes, you know, the llamas, they don't have any problem with this routine. But sometimes the people do. Are you okay, Todd? Okay. And the music lady's ready? And the team is ready. Let's hit it. John Philip Sousa, Washington Post March. Stiff. March. Now we're going to change the pace a little bit and give you a flavor of how much we love these animals. You will too when you come down to meet them. Susan.